We were spending a lot of time printing off registers. Where's the register? Haven't printed any off. Talking to parents, multiple diaries to work out what was going on. Lots of time and a little bit of inefficiency, if I'm being perfectly honest. So now that we're using family, it's much more of a slick operation. So we are a private day nursery in Stoke Newington in Hackney in North London. We have 49 children a day. We've been here since 1992, so pretty well established in the community. What we try to do is plan activities and experiences for the children that are so fun and so irresistible and so engaging that every child wants to join in with them. And that's how we make sure the children receive the whole of the curriculum. Obviously, registering the children every day is really, really important. We must know who's here at all times. And we found that ticking a bit of paper every day was causing problems with numbers, how many children are in the setting, whether we have availability for extra days, who's off sick, who's on annual leave, all that kind of thing. So we knew that there was starting to come on the market some digital software platforms that would be able to take care of that side of the management of the nursery. So we spoke to another setting who recommended family. And when we started doing some investigating into family and the functions that it has, we realised that it would be absolutely fantastic management system for the nursery and brilliant for communicating with the parents. So setting up with family was pretty straightforward. It took a couple of days to upload all the data and so on, but then because it is so straightforward and so easy to use, we maybe did two training sessions with the staff and they were instantly hooked on it. The fact that every child's profile will have their plan, so you can refer to it very easily and you can refer to their ad hoc purchases for extra days, is fantastic. And the way it's linked to the invoicing so easily is just brilliant, really. It's really, really helpful and it's really clear for parents. So that adding ad hoc purchases feature on family is very useful to us, particularly for parents booking in extra days or extra sessions. Because before we had family, it was perhaps written in a diary, and then perhaps it might not necessarily have got to the right person, the admin or the finance person, and it would be hard to track the payment, or perhaps they were owed an extra day from before or something like that. So it was kind of difficult admin wise, but now that we've got family, it's just all in one place, it's very easy. I would highly recommend family to other nurseries because it makes communicating with the parents, invoicing, room planning, learning journeys, all that sort of thing, very simple.